In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change colors of objects in Premiere Pro using Lumetric Color. Begin by adding a video or a photo to the timeline, then go up to your window and enable Lumetric Color. Then select the video that you've added, and inside of the Lumetric Color, go into Curves and find Hue versus Hue Curve. Then select the eyedropper and click on the color you want to change. Then 3 points will be added to the curve, and the middle point is the one that we've selected. So if you click on it and drag it up and down, you can see that we're changing the color on the hue curve. And the outer points act as boundaries to make sure that we don't change other colors when adjusting the one that we've selected. In some examples, you might notice that not all areas of the color are changing properly. So if I set my example to be a red, you can see that the area around the shoulder still looks very blue. So that means we need to make adjustments to the selection in the graph. So let's go back to it and select the eyedropper tool, and then click on the area that didn't change properly, and now a set of new points will be added to the curve, and we need to adjust those as well and match them on the hue level. So if we drag this one down, and we kind of create this ramp, and we still have the outer points, they are just further spread apart, and now you can see that we've successfully changed the color, so before and after. And also keep in mind, since we're changing the hue of the image, if that color is present in other parts of the video, it'll also get affected. If you want it to be isolated, though, you will need to mask it throughout the video.